Welcome to the channel. It's your favorite YouTube dealer. Shout out to Carrie for bringing this one in front of me. I don't know anything about this show. I don't know if it's called The Idol or if episode 4 of the show is called The Idol, but this is from an HBO original. It's a song by The Weeknd, Jennie, and Lily Rose Depp. I'm always here for my BLACKPINK girls, so I thought we would dive in, check this out. It's called One of the Girls. Let's see how this one goes.
Lock me up and throw away the key. He knows how to get the best out of me. I know force for the world to see. Train my whole life just to be.
Ooh, I like this beat.
Tell nobody I control you. I broke you just to own you. They can't tell, but I love you. You're loyal, baby. I love when you're submissive.
That voice.
Love it. Ooh. When I break skin. You feel pain without flinching. So say it.
She said, choke me till I pass out. Oh, no. I just realized, I don't know who Lily Rose Depp is. Is that like the daughter of Johnny Depp or something? I don't know much about his family. I know more about him just being in movies and then the Amber Heard court case, which was a little bit wild. But I'm going to assume that there is some relation there. Listen, this is getting a little bit wild for me. I'm not going to lie to you. You get a little rough, a little this, a little that. The whole spitting in the mouth and spitting in people's faces and stuff during sex is really odd to me. No one has to expose themselves because obviously it's a little bit of a personal thing. But is that something that people are really into? Is there a lot of people into that? The whole spitting in mouths and faces? And it's just a little bit odd to me. I'm good on all that. I'm good on all that. If someone asked me to spit in their face, I feel like I would just immediately be turned off. I'd be like, yo, what are we actually doing? What are we actually doing right now? Didn't expect it to take that turn.
Push me down, hold me down. Spit in my mouth while you turn me out. I wanna take your life. Me out, hands on my neck while you push it up, and I'm screaming now.
Give me tough love, leave me with nothing when I calm down. My God, love, force me and choke me till I pass out.
This is a vibe. I like this. This is a vibe.
I just wanna be one of your girls tonight. We don't gotta be loving now.
curious about this. Based on this song, I'm very curious about this show now. This beat is fire. If anybody's watching this show, you guys are going to have to comment down below and fill me in. What is this show about? Regardless, this was it was a good song. It had a nice little low-key vibe to it. I did enjoy that. Jennie bodied the bridge. That was good. I didn't know what to expect out of this from her when I heard it start. I didn't know if she was going to kind of do some melodies and a little bit of singing, or if she was going to actually come in with a little bit of a rap verse, which I was excited to think that there was going to be some rapping from my girl Jennie. But it's cool because she did her thing on this. The Weeknd did his thing. Lily Rose Depp did their thing. I enjoyed this. I definitely enjoyed this. I'm going to have to look up this show, though. I can only assume it's a little bit of a raw one based on some of the lyrics in this, but this might just be one of the songs, and it might just touch on some wildness. But yeah, comment below. Let me know what you thought of this, but also about this show if you watch it. And I need answers to this spit question. It's a little bit off to me. It just is a little bit weird to me. But anyways, I appreciate you guys. If you did enjoy this video, smash that like button, hit that subscribe. I will be back every single day with multiple videos. So I do appreciate you guys. I will catch you next video, homies. I've been feeling like I'm dying on the inside. I forget what living life has really been like. I'm so stuck inside my head, I think I'm lost. But I pray to God in hopes that it's just something I can get by. Sometimes I'm really worried about what's wrong with me. Other times I think the stress is what it all could be. My mind is like a trigger till I fall asleep. It hurts to be held hostage by the thing that gave me all my reach. And still you'll see I ain't escaped the pattern set. Every day I think I'm dying, but I haven't yet. I barely enjoy anything. Imagine death is creeping up behind you, but it's all been what you manifest.